Hey Brain, how are you? What's my name? What's my name? What's my name? My name is Sheila. Sheila Kijawani. मैं करूँ तो साला कैरेक्टर ढीला है मैं करूँ तो साला कैरेक्टर ढीला है ओ मैं करूँ तो साला कैरेक्टर ढीला है।
हे हेलो, एटलीस्ट ट्राई टू पे लिटिल बिट ऑफ अटेंशन। ए
व्हाट? ओ हाय, हाउ आर यू?
नथिंग मच मैन, व्हाट अबाउट यू? व्हाट्स अप?
व्हाट्स अप
मी
आई एम सो फनी यार, यू नो।
सीरियसली, आर यू किडिंग? डू यू थिंक इट्स फनी?
शीला शीला की जवानी अनन
ओके सॉरी मैन, दैट वॉज ऑकवर्ड, बट आई एम माइंड ब्लोइंग। सो फनी है माय। ओके, इट्स नॉट वर्किंग, इट्स रियली नॉट वर्किंग। ओके ओके ओके, सॉरी मैन, सॉरी, आई वोंट क्रैक हाई लेवल ह्यूमर फ्रॉम नाउ ऑन। ओके, आई जस्ट टेल माय अमिगडाला टू शट द फक अप। Cool? Okay, cool. So today's friendship day, and I thought of coming to you to begin a new relationship, you know, a new beginning. Let's be friends after 22 years. Okay, cool. No doubt. Nice. Yeah.
My name is Sheila, Sheila ki jawani, ta na 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 na.
Hey, na. What the fuck are you singing? I don't even like this song, man. I even don't know, man. It's strange, you know. I just remember you stumbled upon this song by mistake, and just now I'm just singing. It's very strange. It's kind of weird.
You are nuts, man. I don't know how I have been with you all this while. Oh God, you're nuts.
Yeah, man, I'm nuts. Walnuts? Come on, I look like one, right? Doesn't your mom used to give you every day so that I would become better? Hey, enough. Enough with this bullshit, man. I don't know why I came to you in the first place. I should have just kept myself busy so that I don't have to deal with you. Because you are pointless, you never get to point. You are always busy, you are always wondering, you are always overthinking. I don't think this friendship will ever work. Okay, buddy, sorry. I'm serious this time. I think you are misunderstanding me. Let's just give it a try and work things out, man. Like, come on. I am misunderstanding you. Wow, that's something new. You know what the problem is? The problem is you. Because of you, that this relationship won't work. Because every time we have been together, we have created so many things which are not meant to be created.
Like what?
Do you want really want me to say it out loud?
Yes.
Depression, anxiety, panic attacks, insomnia. So many things we have created with each other.
Hey, buddy. It was not all my fault though.
It's all your fault. You fuck up everything. Why do I even listen to you anyways? Because you are the reason for all my problems. Why do you even exist? See, we have tried working our relationship, taking meds, seeking human brain counselor.
Human therapist?
And we tried to do everything, you know, but I'm done. I'm just done. I can't take it anymore, you know? Right from the childhood, I was constantly reminded that I'm no one. That I'm fat, I'm ugly. Just because of you, I don't have any confidence to speak with anyone else with just direct eye contact. Just because of you, I'm socially awkward. Just because of you, I am no one. Just because of you, my life is getting nowhere. Because of all this childhood traumas, I'm sure this is going to affect my whole life, in my every relationship, in every career decisions, in everything, you know. Just because of you, my life's a mess right now. That's enough, man. Firstly, it's not you or I. It's us. We are whole. We are together. So firstly, just stop being an ignorant fuck. And secondly, yes, I might have made your life miserable. I might be the reason for who you are today. And yes, we might have problem coordinating with each other. But that doesn't mean we have to end things or quit. It's not fair, man. Now, I'm not saying we had a great relationship in the past. And not ignoring the fact that most of the days were tough. But haven't we had hope then that we will fight till the end? I'm not ignoring the fact that we are having problems like other people do. I know, I listen, I understand. And everyone should understand. This is 21st century, man. There are so many resources which will make things work out for us, man. And hope is the only thing which will make us better, which will keep us going. Do you remember our first dopamine hit when we had our first chocolate? Or when you came first in your class? Or your first open mic? Or after you work out every day? At that time, we had hope in ourselves. And because of that, that hope made us win the battles we were fighting with each other. At that time, we weren't knowing that we will be able to do that, but we did. And we worked our relationship out. And I'm sure in future, we'll work our things out. Because this hope is a damn thing which will make our life a little better from today. And remember, in the end, everything's gonna be fine. And if it's not fine, it's not the end. Because picture abhi baki hai mere dost. Yeah, there was a very bad Shah Rukh Khan impression though. But yeah, our heart just told me the same thing. That we should give it a try. And yeah, you're right. It's not you or I or me. It's us. We are in this together. You are part of me. And I'm so sorry for hating you always. I should have loved you from the start, you know. And yes, I do have hope in our relationship. Yeah, it's gonna work. We're gonna win in the end. And yeah, in the end, everything's gonna be fine, my friend. Yeah.
Sheila, Sheila ki jawani, I'm too sexy for you, main tere haath na aani. No.
Just fuck off. La, da, da, da.